Oh, another hammer. Mighty
Last
Mjolnir.
Hammer. This should finish the job. Everyone let's, ready?
Let's get cover. Whoa. Oh my, it's one of those things. I'm not ready for this. Oh. I was not ready for this. Oh, good God.
What is that?
That's the one hell of a good time. It's the Architect Remnant. I had no idea this was gonna happen.
Hit the head. It's over.
Now what?
Target the legs.
Target the legs. Am I even hitting it? Get it.
We've got to go after it.
Going after it. Uh-oh.
Hit the legs.
No legs this time.
Open. Now's our chance.
Get it. Ah. Crap. I gotta find stuff here. This. What am I supposed to do now? Oh, kill these. Legs. Target see legs.
Almost there.
Can I hit that leg now? We gotta follow it again. Here.
Don't let it get away.
Okay, I gotta get ammo. Where is it? Ah. I can't fly like this thing. Uh-oh. Whoa. Ay, ay, ay.
Legs are weak.
Ah.
Pods open. Now's our chance.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Oh crap. I don't want to die, not now. I need stuff.
Remnant reinforcements.
Another reinforcements. That worked. Now what? Head.
Right between the eyes.
Nice.
Quick, run an interface.
Cool. Second architect down. Wait, activate.
There are a handful. Ryder and Haley at the outpost. They just got a massive spike on the seismic readings. The architect.
Yep.
Yeah, followed the hammers.
Great work, Ryder. The outpost's safe, and that architect should give us just what we need.
Good God. These things. Can you realize what we just achieved? And we got these little things attacking us. Oof. Well, I did not know that was going to happen for the hammers. All the others were just, like, flying in the air. Like, they were, you know, they were already there. Cool. EOS Architect, guys. Done.
Hostiles ahead!
Yeah, probably, but not right now. Oh, I got that one. Oh, never mind. Alright, so that was, yeah, let's save. Because that was quite a Herculean task, as usual. It means, good, stop, go back. Some stuff. Well, that was fun. Yeah, I didn't know that was gonna happen. Map. So we're headed right for it, and we gotta hitting the rocks for science there. And placing the second seismic hammer. We just ran from there. Didn't clear it. That's where we came from. We could just fast travel. What the hell? Can't we? What's that? Alright, fast travel. And everybody in. And let's go. Is there anything else to see that we didn't... Let me just go look. Oh, Jesus. Take care of it. I got some floating nickel here to take care of. You guys have fun over there. There's a lot of remnant stuff around, so let's go look over here. So yeah, is this architect gonna orbit around now too? Orbit the planet? There's not, it's just things sticking out of the ground. There's not a lot of stuff to be found here. I don't see anything at all. Oh, get back.
Nice work.
By not putting us over the edge? Thanks, I agree. There's a thing chasing us, probably. It looked like there was something back here to get. Oh yeah, I see it. Cadmium. Yeah. Man, those architects are a lot to deal with, aren't they? A huge optional boss type thing. Ooh, container. Tucked away. Ooh, look at all that. Dun-dun-dun-dun. Remnant decrypt. Ooh! We found a remnant decryption key. Our second one. We didn't even use the first one. Classification circuit, remnant polymers, cryo ammo, volt forge relay. It's all high stuff. Tech recharge module. For research development. Shield bypass unit. 3 remnant cores. These cores may be acquired by defeating remnant architects in the wild, interfacing with them, or by discovering them inside vaults, or finding them in chests in random areas on the planet's surface. Forgot that one. Cool. Glad I found that. So... next, we're headed away from it. Well, we can head down the mountain. We can just go back towards the... we need to go back behind us. Why would we go down the mountain and then take that road all the way? That's a long way around. That crush it? Maybe. Okay, we're down here. That's okay. I wanted to go around that.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources.
Shut up. I want that. You gotta turn around again.
You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Where is it? Did I just select that? It's up here or over there. Ah. Why does it say take down the architect? I killed that thing. It's down here.
An undocumented mineral has been detected, Pathfinder.
I found it. That's what it is. Let me look at this one, too. Got some platinum. Is that what I needed? Platinum? I got 4. I need about 60 platinum. Well, 56 now, then. This platinum's hard to find. Yeah, platinum is pretty expensive. Element Zero sample. Deploying geophysics VI, etc. He's testing his VI thing. So that's that, I guess. Okay. So now we do that. I did that already. There's another drone over there. Oh, hey.
Enemies incoming.
Not yet, they aren't. Step to the side. You make it tough for me.
Got them all.
Sure did. Just stand there and let me kill you. So cooperative. I admire that cooperation. So behind me... I guess I'll go around up this little side passage.
Lucky if that remnant junk does its job, maybe EOS will be all right for an outpost.
We hope we stay lucky.
Really?
The whole initiative's balancing on technology we don't understand yet.
Turn a lot right. Alright, it's telling me to activate the hammer. I don't need to do something else with it, do I? These things will spit junk at you.
Speed, Bob!
That's PB who says that. PB's not here. I caught that. I like how it sounds like someone shot it. It's telling me to do this. I already did this. According to this, it's a head. Where? What? Up there, another hammer? Didn't I already do 3 of them?
Company, looks like they mean business.
Seriously? What's up? This is not company? Are these my... Oh, we got a scout? Oh, this is where we're supposed to meet... What? It's telling me... Oh, making an impression. Never mind. I thought the game was severely bugged. I'm like, that guy, I'm not hitting him and he's not reacting. What's this guy's name again? I don't remember. Oh, let me do this. Let me upgrade my biotics here. Because I am biotic. Defense debuff from biotic effects 20%. Combo radiuses. What does this mean? Increases damage from all sources against enemies suffering armor. Okay. We'll do that. Save the other points. Confirm. Shield boost. 150% shield restore duration. Well, plus 35% initial shield restored. I'll do that one. And she's maxed until I do a personal mission, because we can't even do this, right? Nope. And Drac. We got Grizzled Veteran. Plus 10% damage resistance, or health regenerate 50%. Regeneration delay reduction 50%, duration 3. I can increase regen. I'm not sure, you know, what the... How, if there's anyone that's more concisively better than the other. Alright, so I was going into this. Investigate the stranger at the site. Okay. So it's telling me to place the seismic, the second seismic hammer, but it was really this we needed to do. Well, this is Ket's Bean. Alright. I forget his name, too. He said it. Hail.
Our surveys say the water table's dropped again.
I had to make a call. I'm sorry.
I get it. Global warming is bad. Just... now we have to trade for that water. No escaping the Nexus.
The Nexus.
What's your problem with the Nexus?
I didn't come 2 million light years to dig someone else's ditch. The Nexus wants people to wait for permission before we start our new lives. A lot of us aren't waiting.
Hmm. Have you had many Remnant encounters?
Do you have trouble with the Remnant? Back home?
Remnant? Those robot things? We see small ones from time to time. Yeah,
those robot things.
If they're here too, maybe they're all over the planet.
They are. What am I asking about? Advent?
You're part of an independent nation? What's it like?
Advent? Oh. It's small, but growing just fine without Nexus support.
Cool name.
Our capital, Aurora, is in a nice hollow of caves. Without those storms, it's cozy.
Hmm. On this planet, I guess? And what are your intentions?
I hope your nation's intentions are peaceful.
Hey, we're colonists and pioneers, not scumbag raiders. Respect our borders, and there won't be a problem.
Okay.
I'm going.
Good luck out there.
It's still telling me to destroy the head conduits for the architect.
A pathfinder, huh? No need to ask if you're a friend or foe.
I didn't know anyone from the Nexus was out here.
We're not. We're from the sovereign nation Advent, a few hundred clicks that way. Huh. Our nation, no Nexus interference.
You should have started with this.
We didn't come to Andromeda to fuel Director Tan's regime. In Advent, we're free citizens.
That's why I didn't know what Advent is. Now he's introducing Advent. Well, I'm here peacefully.
I've got no problem with you or Advent. I'm here on a mission.
I'm fine with Pathfinders. We've got a job in common. Our water table dropped recently. Like the rivers underground were running dry. We tracked the problem out here.
There's been seismic activity. We're using that and a survey hammer to tap the rivers.
Oh, shit. Advent needs that water supply to stay independent. Would you consider a deal? Our survey showed a massive natural gas deposit nearby. Your hammer taps that instead. We mine the gas and trade it to your outpost. Everyone wins.
I can't see how the environment would be that much worse off, to tell you the truth. It seems fair.
Our outpost can manage with the water it has. Okay, done.
Great. I can tell you where to hit, and call in our miners. The Nation of Advent thanks you.
Okie dokie.
I'm going.
Good luck out there.
Making an impression. Defeat the Remnant Architect. I did that. Well, let's check, but then it says destroy the head conduits. I guess I did this in the wrong order, and I screwed up the, Oh, the game doesn't know what to make of me. Anything else to say?
Hi, Pathfinder.
I guess not.
I'm going.
Good luck out there.
Well, I did destroy it. Hopefully I don't fight it again. It is kind of fun, but not to where I'd want to repeat it. We go through this, so that it's like a cloth. Oh no, we don't. Okay. Maybe go through this. Nope. Alright. The Nation of Advent thanked me. Oh goody. Oh, more platinum. Cool. I only need 151 more. There's a drone up there. Almost done with this section of the map, actually. So, gotta go see where what we do to get this thing. Put this natural gas. Let's see. Nothing's highlighted here. Why does that not surprise me? This whole thing is screwing up right now. Right, that's someone else. That's another stranger. Alright, let's look at the map, see what to do. Beat the contact. There's a drone, a SAM trigger thing, minerals, and a drone. Yeah, so I don't know where to help this guy. Maybe this thing will sort itself out. But there's a drone right back there, so we'll go get it. Fight cat.
Here we go.
That's a pretty hard, crusty floor over here.
Nice work.
Thanks.